Hello, everyone.
Welcome to Fooda's Medicine Channel, Bottle Gourd Chutney. Bottle gourd is a very good vegetable that takes out the excess salt from the body so that it will reduce the swelling in our legs. The preparation of chutney will take only 10 minutes of time. Let's see it. In a pan, take 1 spoon of oil and heat it. Add 1 spoon of urad dal. Add 1 spoon of chana dal. Fry these dals until it turns light brown. Add 4 curry leaves. Add 4 pinch of ink for flavor, make the flame low and then add 4 small onions and 4 garlic. Cut into small pieces so that it will cook very quickly. Cook small onions and garlic for minimum 3 minutes. Add 2 red chilies and 1 Kashmiri red chili. Add little tamarind for tangy taste and then fry all these ingredients. Continuously stir the ingredients, otherwise it will stick to the bottom. After 3 minutes of cooking, it turns light brown. Now add 1 cup of bottle gourd to this. Bottle gourd is really good for health and it reduces the swelling in your legs. It means it will take out all the excess salt from your body. So you can have it like a juice or you can have it like a chutney like this. Add 1/4 spoon of salt to this. This will make the vegetable to cook fast. Mix all these ingredients very well and cook it for another 2 minutes. After 2 minutes of cooking, you could see the vegetables are done. Now we have to add some 1/2 cup of water to this to make it cool down. Grind it in a mixie very well. For tempering, add 1 spoon of oil and heat it. Add 1 spoon of mustard seeds, wait until it splutters. Add 1 spoon of urad dal. Add 5 curry leaves to this. I like the sound of spluttering of curry leaves. Add 4 pinch of ink for flavor. Fry all these ingredients very well. Make the flame low and wait until the urad dal turns light brown. Healthy bottle gourd chutney is ready. Just transferring to the serving bowl. Just add the tempering to this chutney. Mix this chutney very well and serve it with idli, dosa, roti or chapati, or even you can mix it with rice and have it. Try this recipe and leave your comments. Thank you.